here.
Welcome to the Gooniverse with another movie review. Netflix original series, Ultraman Season 2. What's up?
Man, okay. They added my fire boy.
Mm-hmm.
He was alright.
What?
You heard me, goddammit.
Nah, let me tell y'all the truth. Fire dude, my favorite new Ultra. No, my second favorite.
Yeah.
My second favorite after the ninja one. But
exactly.
He hard though.
Second favorite.
Yeah, out of like six of them.
My favorite one was the big bulky one. I don't know.
There the was racist something. One?
He wasn't racist.
He was a straight an American redneck cowboy.
So he wasn't racist. He was talking to aliens and they different.
The fire one go dummy. He had so much energy, he was fire. And then he turned blue.
No, I don't want to hear it. First is the bulky one.
Okay, hold on. We can't talk about that. What about the series? What did you like about the series?
I mean,
I like the new bad guy.
I forgot they didn't even beat him in the end.
I forgot
they left it on the cliffhanger. I mean, it was alright. They shouldn't have left it on the cliffhanger.
Okay, what about the original bad guy being dummy?
Which one?
The first season.
Man, he went out like a straight G this season. He took that blast and you just saw him fade and just his robotic parts break in and you just saw like every
anime series.
I thought he died.
Nope, he lived.
That second time.
We thought he died, but then somehow he lived. That's how he rebooted your mind. That's how hard he is. I liked it. You know what I mean? One of the few little anime things. Better in English than Japanese.
Yeah.
That don't happen often. It was fun. You know what I mean? It did what it's meant to do. Don't expect to be like some real Japanese anime deep plot. It was fun and did what it needed to do. So for that, I give it a 6.
One thing I'm saying with the creators, y'all better make y'all seasons quicker. I'm just saying that, like, that other season, the first season came out, like, last year.
Yeah, I give it a 6.
And I had to wait till this year for it to come out. Just for that, y'all get, like, a 5.
Yeah, actually, I give it a 5. No, can't do points. I give it a 5 because that means it did just right what it's supposed to do. You give it a 5?
Yeah.
All right, you know what I mean? Check it out if you're a fan of Ultraman. It's a fun watch, but it matches what it's supposed to do. It's just fun. You know what I mean? Not over the top, nothing, not special. That's what it is. Check that out. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Tell us what films you want us to watch, and we're going to get to it. And we out.